Hi everyone, Aaron here from Intune Music, and today I am going to teach you how to slack. Okay, so I'm not actually going to teach you how to slack. I'm going to actually teach you how to do a sound that we associate with slacking or being very tired or lazy. This is what we call slack vocal folds or vocal fry. So what is vocal fry? It's when you hear this sound. It's like when somebody is really tired and they have no energy and they are talking to you like this. Oh, I'm so tired. I don't want to go anymore.
I've got so much homework. I've got too much work to do.
You know, you just get that very slack, very lazy kind of feeling at the voice. And it can be very irritating sometimes if the person keeps talking in this way. For example, if I were to use it in this video. So today I'm going to talk to you about vocal folds, about vocal tones. I think if I were to talk to you like that, you won't be really convinced that I'll be able to teach you anything except maybe really slacking. So what's happening at the vocal folds level is that the vocal folds are just really literally slacking. They are just popping, they're just making noises, and they're just doing this this might sound like a familiar sound because it's used quite often in horror movies, like when the ghost or the spirit appears and they start making weird noises like And so that's what you hear when the ghost comes out or when the spirit comes out, and it's supposed to be very scary and very eerie kind of sound. So it's done with slack vocal folds. Slack vocal folds also sound like maybe a door creaking. So how do we produce this slack vocal fold sound or vocal fry? What we have to do is really to relax. So when we're really relaxed and we feel lazy and we're not making much effort to vocalize properly, we will do just allow the vocal folds to just pop randomly without making an effort to sing any note and making different shapes with your mouth to do the vowels. So just generally being very relaxed when doing this sound, because this is not a sound that you can do when you're very, very anchored or when you are very, very ready to sing. You have to be just really just ready to slack. And you might feel a popping sensation at the vocal fold or at the throat level. You might feel like some vibration going on. And you also might feel some pops of breath. It sometimes sounds as though you're burping very fast. Like if you So why am I teaching you how to slack? Why am I teaching you how to do slack vocal folds or vocal fry? Slack vocal folds can be used very well in singing. So for example, there is this very classic song by Enrique Iglesias. I'm not sure if you guys would remember Enrique Iglesias, but he sang this classic song called Hero. So it sounds like this. I can be your hero, baby. So if you notice what he did in the song, before every sentence, what was he doing? He was making that sound, that I could. Okay, so this is the vocal fry or the slack vocal folds at work, but only using the slack vocal folds at the very front of the sentence so as to create that lazy feeling or maybe a feeling of hesitation. If you didn't do that sound in that sentence, for example, I could be your hero, baby. So it sounds very normal. I could be your hero, baby. So if you added the slack folds in front, I could be your hero, baby. So can you see how it changes the tone of that sentence and adds a bit more meaning and emotion to that sentence? So sometimes slacking isn't really bad, I guess. So some of the common pitfalls that people may experience when trying to make this sound. Firstly, you might try too hard, okay? Really, this sound doesn't require a lot of effort. In fact, it just requires you to relax more, okay? So if you try to do it tried so hard to do it, you might end up with which, as you can hear, there is still a pitch going on, there is still a note going on, so it's not totally slack vocal folds or vocal fry. You need to just let it go and totally relax and just say So another way that you can find the vocal fry or the slack vocal fold sound is just by talking very lazily. Like what I did earlier on in the video, when I was talking like, "Oh, I'm so tired. I don't want to do this anymore." So these are triggers for you to find that kind of a sound. And of course, the horror movie sounds, yeah? So watching some horror movies, some scary shows, and just noticing what sound effects go on. So I hope today has been a fun video for you, just practicing how to slack or how to use slack vocal folds and vocal fry. And just remember that sometimes you can add a bit of vocal fry to the front of your sentence or to whichever sentence that you want to add some emotion. For example, you want to add some hesitation to the sentence. Just adding a little bit to the front of the sentence or even to certain parts of the sentence can be quite meaningful when tastefully done. But you don't want to do it too often. You don't want to do it throughout the sentence. So for example, if I were to sing the same line, like, "I could be your hero, baby," but I added a lot more slack sounds to it. So, "I could be your hero, baby." Okay, so it starts to sound a bit weird. Like, what's this guy doing? You know, it's like, why is he hesitating so much? Why is he slacking so much? So just making sure that you don't abuse the slack vocal fold sound or the vocal fry sound. And just use it sparingly to create effect. So today's video has been about slack vocal folds and vocal fry and how to create it. So I will see you again in the next video.